Excuse me. Okay. And enrage does what? Plus 3 to attack, plus 3 to health. Alright, so put enrage on him. These two should kill each other. Alright, that works. Okay, let's see. Ooh. There you go, more health for myself. And what do you do? Mobility, awesome. Okay, I can move him around. Let's enrage does 6/6. Alright, let's buff you up. There you go, that works. Oh, I like this guy's pretty cool. When Cinderfist's brawler deals battle damage to a player, it also deals damage to that player. That's pretty neat. So when I deal 7 to this, I'm going to do 7 to the player as well. That's not like that. And let's get... Well, no one's blocking out, so why not just hit a little bit harder to get this game done and over with. Okay, so I'm going to take 11 this turn. And I win. Yay! Alright, so let's do another game. I'm going to pick the same deck I had. I'm going to do computer again. I'm going to try hard just to see if I do even understand this game at all. I think I do. I'm not 100% sure. So I'm going to go ahead. Intern. So bring him back out, get a little more health. Oh gosh, yeah. So 7-10, who should he go after? Maybe this fool. What's this do again? Breakthrough. Creature. Breakthrough is on the offensive. Battle damage exists. Don't do the opponent. So basically, if I play. So if I hit him, then he would get the remaining 2. That might be better there. It'd be 6, I have 2. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, crap, no, I shouldn't put it there. Damn it. So trying to figure this dang thing out. Let's see. Okay, this... Should I just get rid of her off the bat? Get rid of him? Or will it even get rid of him? Let's go after health or damage. So he should be gone. Put you there. Alright, let's make this a little more fair here. There we go. These two kill each other. These two won't, but gives me lots of health. I don't know if that was a good move or not. Does 10 damage. Let's get rid of you. I don't like you. You're out. And let's put you there. There you go. Look at that health just arising. Might not be doing any damage to him quite yet, but definitely ain't losing a lot of health. So let's go to end this. Oh, wow. Okay. Put you there. There you go. Now I got 2 hounds. Alright. So now maybe I can start making a little bit of a comeback now. Or not comeback, but start doing a little more damage. Let's see. Nice. Sucks for me. Nice for him. That's okay. I just bam. More health. Man, I could play the hounds, and I have two hounds out there. That damage. You know what? Bam. You get that. Zero. And okay, that was... Oh, shoot. Thought that was level two. Dang it. Oh! Another one. Let's see. Okay. What's your crap cards? Ooh, 33. Look at that. Okay, we gotta put some defense up in front of that sucker. Okay. What's she do? Okay, I gotta get rid of this card. That's not helping me out whatsoever. Alright, I'll take the 12. Oh, that's still not enough. Shoot. Dang it. I gotta slow down. I'm too fast.